Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. The Indian Space Research Organization is set to launch its first ever space-based solar observatory, Aditya-L1, on September 2nd. The spacecraft will lift off at 11:50 hours, IST from the Satish Dhawan Space Center in Sriharikota. This ambitious project aims to provide unprecedented insights into the sun's behavior and its impact on space weather. Aditya-L1 is a planned coronagraphy spacecraft to study solar atmosphere. Currently being designed and developed by the Indian Space Research Organization and various other Indian research institutes. It will be inserted in a halo orbit around the L1 point between the Earth and the Sun, where it will study the solar atmosphere, solar magnetic storms and its impact on environment around Earth. The major science objectives of the Aditya-L1 mission are: study of solar upper atmospheric dynamics, study of chromospheric and coronal heating, physics of the partially ionized plasma, initiation of the coronal mass ejections and flares, observe the in-situ particle and plasma environment providing data for the study of particle dynamics from the Sun. The spacecraft that will be designed for the solar mission will help to receive remote observations of the solar corona and in-situ observations of the solar wind at L1, Sun-Earth. Lagrangian point, which is about 1.5 million kilometers from the Earth. The spacecraft will be placed in a halo orbit around the Lagrange point 1 of the Sun-Earth system, approximately 1.5 million kilometers from Earth. This strategic positioning will allow continuous observation of the Sun without any eclipses or occultations. It includes physics of solar corona and its heating mechanism, diagnostics of the coronal and coronal loops plasma, temperature, velocity, and density, development, dynamics, and origin of CMEs. Identify the sequence of processes that occur at multiple layers which eventually leads to solar eruptive events. Magnetic field topology and magnetic field measurements in the solar corona, drivers for space weather, origin, composition, and dynamics of solar wind. Key scientific objectives are coronal heating, solar wind acceleration, coronal magnetometry, origin, and monitoring of near-UV solar radiation and the continuous observation of photosphere. Chromosphere and corona, solar energetic particles and magnetic field of the Sun.